When foxes eat the last gold grape, and the last white antelope is killed, I shall stop fighting and escape into a little house I build. But first I'll shrink to fairy size, with a whisper no one understands, making blind moons of all your eyes, and muddy roads of all your hands. Any may grope for me in vain, in hollows under the moon grove root, or where in apple-scented rain, the silver wasp nests hang like fruit.